In 5A, been a special year for Bishop Kelley. McAlister in town trying to play spoiler. Late in the half, Sty Smith in from five out. Comets on top, 28-7. In the third now, Jordan Clark takes the jet sweep, and he's got some space. He'll get 30 yards before he's brought down, picks up a first down. Later in the drive, Caden Lesnau, quick hit to Malachi White for a touchdown to make it 28-14. Next Buffalo drive, Ethan Watkins makes it 28-21, but Bishop Kelley hangs on. They move on to the quarterfinals, 36-21.